I finally got Dream's mask and the CD. I'm so excited and happy. Let's go finally unbox it. Oh my god, this is not what I expected. It looks like an Amazon package. Oh my god. This is surreal, lol. On god. Here's the disc. But that's not important right now. Back to the mask, let's try it on. It's a bit big for my face. And it hurts my nose to wear, so I'm holding it. But I still love it. Ever since I got it, I've been so happy.